this may be the most amazingly awkward pre-shot ritual you'll ever see. What I'm doing here is that I'm opening up my hand with a overlapping, and that causes my elbow to come inside in front of my chest. Then I close. What happens is, when I go back, the shot is perfect.